Welcome back to Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition. Need I have to tell you what went on in the last part? Well, it's been some time since I played this, so let's get into it. Some fucker named Naz is ripping me off at top glamour. Need your help. Well. That was totally weird.
This guy's connected with some big shots. Otherwise, I would just fucking kill him. He hangs out by the bus doing all kinds of evil shit. I figure, if the cops happens to be there, we would have other things to worry about than my girl.
Sure, why not?
Pay respects. Let's try that again, shall we? Cops. surrender! Ha ha! I shall never surrender! I'm sorry, you okay? Mr. Wolf. Still driving. And I am indeed lost the cops. Or I thought I lost the cops. But I died in the process of losing the cops. Okay. Here, book guy. Excuse me, sir. Whoa! And that's how you probably lose the cops. There you go. seriously. I don't know if the guy's driving the most insane way possible. Just. Just getting to one place in the city is more hazardous than getting to another place in the city. I'm going to right place.
see my car's having a problem, and you look like you might be able to fix it.
Oh, you ass. Ah, yes. Fine food and drink. Regenerative effect of all food items lasts twice as long, herbal tea is twice as potent, energy drinks are 50% more effective. Well, face is just as important as everything else. It just takes a lot more time to deal with. But the perks are worth it if you put in a lot of time for it. Thankfully, Wei knows how to swim. He knows how to Spider-Man. Because knowing how to Spider-Man is indeed a good thing. At least I remember how to deal with dudes like these. I almost forgot to hack the camera. This is it. Oh, okay. Is not there. Here. One. There we go. That's my shit right there. Yes.
Assholes did.
Who?
Those guys at Top Glamour, they're fucking with me. I brought them another load of watches. They were supposed to give me 200,000 for them. Instead, they give me this hunk of shit. I don't even know how to ride this thing. I push it here.
Calm down. Give me the bike. I'll get you your money.
What are you gonna do?
Same thing I always do, Jackie.
Plus some hates. Some money, shit. Dude.
Okay, how you doing?
Ride it back, that's what we do.
Hey,
upgrade. We can talk some business. And when I get there, we gonna come clean about this, okay?
What do you want?
My friend Jackie tells me you owe him some money.
You're sitting on it. And where'd you get off strong-arming me, huh? I know you're a cop.
And I know you're a snitch. You want to see who your boys kill first?
Fuck you. Kill him! Kill him!
I know he got away. Yeah, just kill me. most of it.
Come on, fuckers!
Come on,
you're coming with me.
Come on, man, let's go!
Structural damage.
Yeah, he needs to disappear right now. So either you make him disappear or I will.
Bring him over.
Ding! You're making a big mistake, I tell you!
Be quiet!
We're gonna make you poof. You know what that means, right? We are gonna make you poof.
Maybe we can make a deal.
You only have yourself to blame.
Let you out, all right. Right here.
Hey! Did we stop? Let me out of here! I fucking shit myself!
Good.
Fucker! Hey, let me out of here, you fucker! My people are gonna cut you into... into pieces, you hear me? Huh? You hear me, you fucker?
Here's your guy. Hope you still want him. But I don't want this coming back and biting me in the ass.
I'll take care of it. Where he's going, he won't be in a position to tell anyone.
Hey, I can hear you! What the fuck are you doing out there? Open the fucking trunk!
Hey! Show the lady some respect!
Asshole. About them loose ends.
My curry fish balls will blow your mind. Unbelievable.
I'll take some, thanks.
Great. You won't regret it.
And that's some health regeneration right there. Oh, yes.
Fish balls! I know you want fish balls!
Mrs. Chu?
你知冇啊 ？Sammy 佢細個嗰陣，佢每日都喺呢個廚房度食嘢，坐喺嗰度靜靜地食飯。而家佢會做出咁樣嘅嘢。
Sammy，Dog
Eyes，Dog
Eyes did it. Is that what Johnny told you？
幾多錢都唔值得。阿偉啊，呢種生意會令人痴線嘅。我叫 Winston， 是我错的，我鼓励他，现在找他带他来路。
Oh boy. When the mama says bring him here, you bring his ass here.This is gonna be a casual, you know. Nothing, a nice little scare one kill, you know what I mean? Take it.
Thank you.
get down to the docks. I'm gonna need a pickup now.
Got it. On my way.
That's how you make a splash. How about I break yours? Hit me in the what the neck? Here, have this one. Here. You should hang around.
Some bad things, Sammy.
What did you call me? Huh? Nobody called me that anymore. This is about me bawling your fucking sister, isn't it? Huh? You gotta be fucking kidding me, man. Wake up, little brother. It's not like I put that needle in her arm.
You can't take this stuff personally, Wade. It was business. You know what I'm saying?
Not to me, it wasn't.
Look, if you don't like it, you take it up with Big Smiley. He's the one who needs the pussy. I was doing my job. Fuck, man. Is this what this is all about?
Yeah. And Winston. And Peggy.
Fuck!
You're coming with me.
Look, maybe we can cut a deal. All right, stop all this shit, man. And I'll make sure that Big Smiley cuts you in on one of the side business. Maybe the fucking whole damn thing. I mean, hey, we can be generous, okay? Yeah, he's gonna be the future chairman of the fucking Sovereign Yi!
Yeah? You and Big Smiley are pretty close, huh?
Yeah! We're tight, like motherfucking brothers!
Uh-huh. Me and Winston, we were tight too.
That was stupid. Bet you could.
Fight time!
Dog eyes.
You're gonna regret this.
We're going upstairs. We're gonna have a nice long
wait,
chat.
Wait up! The car's over here!
Thank you!
She has something she wants to tell him.
Mrs. Chu, all right. We could take care of this ourselves.
Believe me, I'm tempted. You and me handle this and it'll happen fast. This son of a bitch deserves the worst we can give him.
Oh, yeah.
You're the boss, Wade.
There's nothing more worse than letting them have it with not only both barrels.
Oh, they're coming for us. You drive.
That was a little too fast right there.
Listen, you're gonna regret this.
Way up! The car's over here!
She has something she wants to tell him.
Mrs. Chu, alright.
There's a reason why I'm keeping it this way.
We could take care of this ourselves.
Believe me, I'm tempted. You and me handle this and it'll happen fast. This son of a bitch deserves the worst we can give her.
You're the boss, Wade.
That pop off to nothing in the clip left. Pop off to nobody in this clip left. Hold in the head, slash go to split chest.
If they ask what happened, tell them it's the kiss of death.
Hustle hard to none of them bricks left. Stick it up to not a crumb on the strip left.
Take that, take that.
Sure it ain't a cheese or a chip left.
I'm gonna take it. You drive! Over here.
Something she wants to tell him.
This is true. All right.
I'm a man first, tired of punching.
We could take care of this ourselves.
Believe me, I'm tempted. You and me handle this, and it'll happen fast. This son of a bitch deserves the worst we can give her.
You're the boss, Wade.
That pop off to nothing in the clip left.
Pop off
to nobody in this clip left. Hold in the head, slash, go to
split chest.
If they ask what happened, tell them it's the kiss of death.
Hustle hard to none of them grits left. Sticking up to not a crumb on a strip left. Make sure it ain't a chain or a chip.
You drive!
Sure, I will.
Wait! Wait up! The car's over here!
Something she wants to tell him.
If we can make it in one piece.
We could take care of this ourselves.
Believe me, I'm tempted. You and me handle this and it'll happen fast. This son of a bitch deserves the worst we can give him.
You're the boss, right?
You drive!
clear?
Yeah, we're clear. We're clear.
Some good driving there.
Thanks, man.
Well, Mrs. Chu wants to see you.
What the fuck
you
doing, huh?
Wait!
Sit down and shut the fuck up.
Jesus, I haven't been here in fucking years.
Sammy, 我為咗你一路開住個廚房，你睇我留埋啲骨喺裏面。 你喜歡的嘛,
oh, it's cool, Mrs. Chu. I already ate.
你跟我吃光它,吃了它。
Hey, what the fuck are you doing? I'm not fucking hungry.
Sammy, 你避一下我面, 我特意為你做的。 不用怕, 不只是你一個人, 我朋友 Johnny, 老鼠仔, 他都在這裡。
What the fuck? He's crazy!
你現在吃他。
Wait, you have a problem with me? Then let's sort it out ourselves, okay? We don't need to bring her into this.
Sorry, it's nothing personal, just business.
Oh, Panda! I'm sorry, please! Stop.
Oh, that's fucked up. That is truly fucked up.
Fuck.
It could and it could be messed up, but I don't think it is that bad. Uncle Poe wants to see you. Come to the hospital. Big smile. Lee, Tu Chen, and Ung Jiang and Aunt Jiang are waiting. They can wait. Ooh, some triad activity here. God, one of those two look like their ones. Good. And we do one more and then we stop. Yan Yan Fu Long Underpass. Yan Yan Fu Long Underpass. So, it's only safe to say that after all this, I'm actually going to stop here, and in the next part, we take things a little bit further. So stay tuned, more of Sleeping Dogs, Definitive Edition, right after this. Thanks so much for watching.